Last time on Outlast.
Thank God you survived.
Hey, it's Father Martin.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Whoa. What the hell happened in here?
So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. You want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Okay, he's over there now. Now let's press this shit. Alright, so we go this way. To the kitchen we go. And there's the outside. Alright guys, we are back with another Outlast episode, and as you can see, we are outside now. Son of a bitch. Fucking goddamn thunder. Ooh, I already see light. And I need a freaking key, of course. What the fuck is that? That's a fucking ghost again. Oh, there you are. How you doing, buddy? Yeah. God, that made me jump. How alive are you? I don't know. I don't even know your name, but I've come to think of you as one of my blood, my paw. I hope you don't mind, and I hope you don't indulge the vanity of self-pity, the fear that your suffering is more than others. We all must endure this, and you are nearly done. There's no way to heaven but by the cross. And every man needs another to help drive the nail. To drive the nail in. I am here for you. I am waiting ahead. Ooh, boy. No notes. Nope. Alright, can't go. Can I go through here? No, I cannot. Can I go through here? I cannot. I am freaking screwed. Oh, shit! Dude, that scared the shit out of me. What's this? Ah, here we go. There better be another battery in here. Ah, there's the key. Alright. I'll take that lever. God, I heard that fucking ghost again. Alright, moving on. Not gonna bother that ghost. Whew! There we go. Let's just close that. Whew! Alright, let's see what we got over here. We got a radio, but no batteries. Great. And a shelf with no batteries. Great. Yeah. Whoa! shit! And I have a note. There's a ladder. Alright, let me read this shit. The thing in the dark. God help me, I think I've seen the wall rider. Oh man. Oh man, that thunder and lightning is freaking loud. Jump! Alright, so... Ah, there we go. Don't fall. Ah! Alright, time to be a wall rider of my own. Jump! Yeah. Sweet. All right. Oh. There we go. I gotta use up all my fucking batteries. Who said that? I guess he did.
I can see his ghost.
Oh, it's you. How you doing, my boy?
How do you know you're not a patient?
Because I don't look like you. That's how I know I'm not a patient. Freak. Okay.
Leave me.
What the hell is this guy doing? He does not look like he's pissing. But I'll take that battery though. Yeah, I'll just leave you alone. Go. Oh, hell no. Fat ass is here? Oh, shit. Oh, there he is. Fuck, I need to get the fuck out of here. Ooh. Is this a spot? Yes, it is. Woo! Alright. So, do I go this way? Oh, let's just keep on going. Go down. Oh! Ow! Alright, it's saving, so... That's a good sign, I guess. Fuck. Oh, shit. Fuck, that is loud. Fucking blew out my eardrums. Alright. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Over here, I guess. Let's just do this real quick.
Get over
oh
here,
shit!
Bitch!
Fuck this! Oh. Go, 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 go! Oh my god! Woo! I guess I go through here. Alright. We got no batteries around. Yes, we do. Alright, let's read what this note has to say. Don't drink the water. So much blood in the water, I can smell it. Like putting a penny in your mouth when you were a kid. The whispers are making more sense. I'm looking for static. It's like an itch. It's one way of putting it. Oh. Is this an opening? Yes, it is. Oh, why the fuck did I do that? Nice. Whew, back indoors.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you?
Yeah,
you're
I did.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon... This way! Revelation is at hand!
Okay. So I go this way. Wait. Or do I go this way? Ooh, battery. Thanks. Alright, got 4 batteries again. Thank God. Please, no more chases. I do not like being chased. Come on, dude. Don't even scare me like that. Why did I even check? Alright. Guess we squeeze our way through then. Oh no. He was just outside. Fuck. Got another note, guys. Alright, let's see. The sound in the machine. The sound in the machine, like the sound in my head. When the Wall Rider appears, I blink and I see static. Something else. Something oily and dark descending behind my eyelids, watching me with organs I can't imagine, but the sound is coming from the machines too, from inside the walls. I know that sound. Okay, I'll just close it, please. Thank you. Alright, what do we have in here? No batteries. Nope. course not. Whew. Fuck, man. What is that music for? Okay, weirdo. Let's see. Battery? Yes, sir. Get it, please. Okay. There it is. Woo-wee. That was fucking loud. Oh. Okay, so we jump. Holy shit. Oh, that's the hide.
Nearly here! You can cross from the upper floors!
Okay. What's over here? Oh, it's blocked. Alright. Let's just close that. Not so loud, though. Need the fuse to get the fucking keys, of course. Shit. Drive in the nails. Whew. Oh, sweet, batteries. Nice. Damn, what the hell happened to this guy? Whoa, 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 whoa. Holy shit!
I can hear you.
Fuck! Who the fuck is this guy? Oh, wrong way. Fuck, get in there. Oh, shit. Fuck this guy. No batteries around here? Yes, there is. Sweet. Alright, so that was that a fuse that I got, or was it something different? Well, let's find out if I got a fuse. Oh, I did get a fuse.
There you are.
Oh, shit! fucking dick. What the fuck is that? What was that? Seriously, what the fuck was that noise? You know what? I'm gonna find the other fuses on the next episode, so yeah, this is where I'm gonna end this episode. Whew. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Fucking shit is getting crazier and crazier every time I play. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. Fuck! Subscribe, leave a comment, like. Oh. Damn, you fucked up my outro, bitch. But anyways, until next time, I'll see you guys on the next Outlast episode. Loco out.